Yo, I'm recording, take this.
I am far from you. I'm sad to see you. I am far from you.
Far, far. I used to pray for them better days. They were down on my come up, tell them stay away.
Yo, come put the camera, come over here real quick. Yo, come look at this shit.
I'm feeling righteous. Yeah, I know that the truth is hard to digest.
Yeah. Hunter, bro, come on.
Yeah, yeah. You guys glad it's peaceful out right now? It's good.
Dude, fucking,
that's
dude, that's
bro.
So dope.
On the new.
Woo!
Yo,
police.
Water.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It's all about, bro.
I fuck with that, heavy.
Can I ask you who you're marching with? But it just seems like you're walking with the cops.
Sorry, my brother.
He said he would march with us and then he turned right back around to march with the police again.
It was so amazing to see this everyone come together as one. I mean, there's a huge difference between the protesters and the rioters. The people protesting are
two different
trying
things.
To yeah. prove a point, you know, and then people are taking advantage of the situation, and it's really frustrating to see. I think this is completely necessary, and when it's peaceful, it's really going to make huge change, and everyone needs to get out here and do as much as they can.